casually. What hasn't it up happening? A tragedy. Fucking passing it up, catching me in it. Probably where I got acquainted with the taste, ain't it? Pharmaceuticals with the bomb, I'm beautiful. She killed the fucking dog with the medicine she invented. Feed it a fucking aspirin and say that it has a headache. Here, want a snack? You hungry, you fucking rat? Look at that, it's a Xanax. Take it and take a nap, eat it, but I don't need it. If I thug it, then break it out. Take a little piece and beat it before you wake.
My mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I am like I am, cause I'm like her. Because my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm
my mom. My mom just like her.
My mom, my mom, my mom.
Be the strength of this punk-ass little pussy's puny neck. It's my right to insist that he acknowledge my existence, but he just displays complete lack of respect. That's what he says to himself as he uses magazines to trash me as he sits with both his feet up at his desk. Smokes a bag of his weed and starts imagining things, and he just can't see that he's manically depressed. And in his jealousy and envy, it just whirls him in a frenzy as he turns on MTV and sees my face. He don't exist in this world, so he just twists and he twirls, spirals and spins till he hurls himself into rage. And it's destroying him slowly, cause he does not even know me, even though he sees me everywhere he goes. So he just tortures himself, he has no fortune and wealth, so he extorts someone else to get his dough. And now he's acting like a bully, so he tries to push and pull me, but he knows that he can't fool me, so he's mad. He has no choice but to scream and raise his voice up at me, cause it annoys him to see that I ain't scared.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bound to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gonna cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man.
So many other motherfuckers, they just are. They just keep pounding at me. Now that I'm down with 50, suddenly now I got beef with this faggot jaw. But his ass is such a puppet, or could shove his whole head up it and just make him say what he wants him to say. But Shook has Herb on a string, and Herb's so nervous that he says anything to this man to keep him at bay. So So now John thinks that he's so tough and Murray ain't the big bad wolf. And they go huffing, puffing, blow our label down. But our building's made out of bricks, so you ain't taking out shit. And all you just did a song with Bobby Brown. So now you try to pull the race card and it backfires in your face hard. Cause you know we don't play that black and white shit. Plus the style that you fought when you was ecstasy'd up was just a man who's dressed up as a white bitch.
You ain't no motherfucking bully. 9 pounds on the motherfucking bully. I won't allow an England coward to my bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. You must be taking too much.
It bothers me so close to picking up where we left off with Big and Pac. We just lost Jam as a J, Big L got blasted away. Plus we lost Bugs, Slank Tongue, and Freaky Tie. It's like a never-ending cycle that just seems to come full circle. Everybody's gotta be so fucking hard. And I'm not excluding myself, cause I've been stupid as well. I've been known to lose it when someone says something smart. But as we grow as men, we learn to let shit go. But then again, there's only so much bullshit we can really stand. We all got reps to uphold. When someone steps on our toes, it's no exception, it goes for every man. But if Irv really gave a fuck about y'all like he claims he does, wake him up and make his boy get off them drugs. But he just keeps feeding him pills, so if that E doesn't kill him, someone from G-Unit will, and I ain't buzzed. Dog, I'm talking to you straight. If the situation escalates and worse, we're gonna lose another soldier to this game. And if I get killed for this rap, I got a million in cash that says I will get you back in Haley's name.
You ain't no motherfucking
bully.
9 pounds on no motherfucking
bully.
I won't allow an England coward to my
bully.
I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a
bully.
Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a
bully.
Irving, get your boy up off that.
Motherfucker, man. Don't shut up, will you? Talking about I owe you. Bitch, you owe me. I'm promoting you right now. Yo, let's put the nail in this coffin.
I don't wanna be like this. I don't really wanna hurt no feelings. But I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear their grandfather rap.
Nope.
And old men have heart attacks. And I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away. You can still have a little bit of dignity.
I would never claim to be no Ray Bentino, an 83-year-old fake Pacino. So how can he hold me over some balcony without throwing his lower back out as soon as he goes to lift me? Please don't, you'll probably fall with me, and our ass will both be history. But then again, you finally get your wish, cause you be all over the street like 50 Cent. Fucking dumb pussy, fuck you, Trump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. Trying to jump the Rough Riders and they cut you up. And you put Jada on a track, that's how much you suck dick in the industry. Swear that you in the streets hustling. You sit behind a fucking desk at the source, butt kissing and begging motherfuckers for guest appearances. And you can't even get the clearances, cause real lyricists don't even respect you or take you serious. It's not that we don't like you, we hate you, period. Talk about a midlife crisis, damn. Last
week he was shaking Obie twice his hand. Now he's a buster. What the fuck's with that? Get on the track, dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictments. Bite me, bitch, I got two cases and probation. Fight me. What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man?